Hi there. This video is going to show you how to use Capture and Capture Pro camera clips. Let's take a look at what's in the box. Inside, you'll find one Capture or Capture Pro camera clip. There's one 4mm hex key and one microfiber pouch for storing capture and cleaning lenses. First, install the quick release plate on your camera. The quick release plate screws into the tripod mount on the bottom of your camera body. Be sure to use the hex key to securely tighten the plate. Now I'll walk you through the different parts of the capture clip. The clamping bolts allow capture to clamp down on any strap or belt. The quick release button unlocks your camera and lets you instantly take your camera out of capture. The button has a safety lock that can be turned 90 degrees to prevent your camera from accidentally releasing. The plate lock is used to stabilize your camera in capture and is especially useful when using an action camera or when using Capture Pro as a tripod clamp. Now, I'm going to show you the two most common ways to mount capture. On a backpack strap, on a belt, or on a shoulder bag, like a messenger bag or camera bag. To mount capture on a backpack strap, first unscrew the clamping bolt most of the way and swivel capture open. Place the back plate behind your left backpack strap, swivel capture closed, and position the unit just below your collarbone. Tighten the clamping bolts in an alternating fashion until they are hand tight. Insert your camera into capture by sliding the quick release plate into the clip until it clicks. Your camera is now safe, yet instantly accessible with the click of a button. To mount capture on a belt, first unscrew the bolts and swivel capture open. Then pick a location on your belt to mount it. From the top of your belt, insert the back plate behind the belt and swivel capture shut. Tighten the clamping bolts in an alternating fashion until they are hand tight. You're now ready to carry your camera on your belt. Smaller cameras mount easily on messenger bag straps and camera bag straps. For larger cameras, try mounting capture toward the base of the strap for more stability. If you own Capture Pro, you can use your unit as a clamp on top of a monopod or a tripod. Here's how you do that. With a Peak Design quick release plate on your camera, insert your camera into Capture Pro. Tighten the plate lock to completely stabilize your camera. You can also mount Capture Pro directly onto a 3/8 tripod ball head mount. Simply unscrew the spacer in the back plate and install Capture the same way as before. At the end of the day, Capture is a really, really versatile piece of equipment, and we think you're going to find it indispensable whether you're a hobbyist or a working professional. But it needs to be tried. See what works for you. We're confident that you're going to find something that you really, really end up loving about this product. If you need any more information or tips, we're always building out our webpage and our resources to make sure that we get as much information available for you as we can get. From all of us at Peak Design, thanks a lot for taking a look at this and for checking out our products. We really appreciate it.